Hey, over the past few weeks, I've had a few people ask me, how do you do those little square silent videos that I see you post on LinkedIn? And the answer is really easily. I do it in a tool called Canva. I use Canva to do my presentations. So here's a presentation that I do, and all I need to do is click present. But in this case, I'm not going to present it. What I'm going to do instead is resize it for a social media post. So I'll click resize. And for LinkedIn, I like to use something called a comic strip, which is almost square. It's 25 by 20. I select that, have it copy and resize so that my original presentation stays intact and this comes into the square format. Now, I don't want to present it. What I do want to do is download it. So I'll click download. I don't want to save it as a PDF though. I want to save it as an animation, an MP4 file, or an animated GIF. So I'll select that, and voila, there it is. I can select the animation style that I want to have happen between each transition. I can select, if I select simple, do I want it to be slow, medium, or fast? And once I have it the way I want it, I simply click download and then upload it to LinkedIn. And that is all there is to it. And because I am a trainer, I stand and deliver, I've got a lot of presentations, it's an easy way for me to repurpose content that I already have. So if you like these very short little videos that I put out that are about 30 seconds to 60 seconds long, that don't have any sound to them, this is how I do it, really easily and with Canva. Thanks for watching and thanks for asking your questions.